so you just
hook. That's a positive connection so the drone doesn't get away from you.
Yeah, correct. So just put this in.
It's a normal size battery module, but it's the interface. Is there actually a battery in there?
Yep, there's a backup battery right there.
So you're just charging the battery, so if you lost power, you can still get it out of the stuff.
Correct. Right?
Okay. Is this part's a normal battery and you add on the power transformer?
Correct.
Let's
see how responsive it is.
Yeah. Is there a battery in here?
No.
That goes to the generator?
Yeah, we need a generator. Yes. And this is very small. You can even put it on a backpack attachment. Right, you just backpack it if you want to.
Okay.